fuck?
Hey Sam, punctual as ever.
Look, we know the party don't start till I walk in, so might as well start the party on time.
Oh, please tell me, when you saw to bring snacks and drinks to my party, this was not your first thought?
Look man, drinks being drinks, and we all know all two of your friends are gonna need something to make this bearable.
Hey, just because I don't talk to people doesn't mean I can't throw a party, and I have more than two friends. Oh, okay, well, just because, you know what, if I just... Fine. If anything happens tonight, it's not my fault.
See, man, liquid courage makes the world go round. Try to loosen up and have some fun at your own party. And if you have more than two friends, which I doubt, you must be counting me as well.
Yeah, well, I am having fun. You see? An absolute blast!
Did I interrupt your, whatever that was?
Oh no, you didn't interrupt anything.
Oh, in that case, you mind me coming in? Or I guess me and the cookies can leave.
Oh no, the cookies can stay. And you, of course.
Of course, of course.
I'm sorry, do I know?
Yeah, it's very much at the party. Traffic is killer out there.
No, I don't remember it. But...
So did
yeah.
You just not think
about it?
But I could.
Oh, I thought it was you
about to. You
want to
hear about this?
It's a heart. With every guy.
Is it like...
It's like on the bottom of my leg.
Well, if it was the fungus,
That's what I'm saying.
I'm tired.
I don't even know.
It's okay. Hey, buddy, buddy.
I'm just kidding.
I'm a baddie.
You are a baddie, but no.
I'm sorry. I am... Where am I? What am I doing here? Why are you here?
Empty questions have empty answers. Think of this as nothing more than what it is.
When did you decide to get all smart all of a sudden? I just want to know what's going on. Why am I standing here? Last time I checked, I was curled up in my bed all snuggled up. Why am I here?
Don't you remember what happened here?
Now why would I be asking you where I am if I knew where I was?
Empty questions have empty answers. Wake up, Tristian.
Lilith, please. What's happening here?
Wake up.
Sam, you realize the party was yesterday. You showed up actually at the same time.
You mean today? There wasn't a party last night. Did you pregame your own party?
No, I swear that yesterday was... I'm sorry, what's today's date?
You good? It's the first. It's the day that you told everyone to come over to the party that you planned.
I probably just dreamt the party or something like that. You're right.
Did I interrupt your whatever that was?
Okay, you can just come in. And tell me I'm sorry, get out.
Didn't think this would be that big of a deal.
I don't understand.
You don't have to.
Then why is this happening? Why am I stuck here?
It's a reminder.
Reminder of what?
Of him. Of us. What happened that night.
I'm just stuck here?
If that's what you choose.
So how exactly am I supposed to leave this?
That's for you to figure out.
Then why am I here? What is the point of any of this? Why are you here?
No, Tristan, why are you here?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Why am I here?
Thank you.
could you not know?
Maybe because she's just not some object for someone to claim.
I have told you for months that I liked her and been planning for weeks tonight.
Well, I'm sorry you're slow. I can't help it that both of us like her.
I told you for months. Are you hearing me? I told you for months about that. I would be fine if this had come up sooner. I don't know why it's just now coming up after I planned out all of this. You're supposed to be my friend in this situation and have my back, not stab it.
I've been your friend through all of this. I've always had your back. I'm sorry, but...
But nothing. You have nothing in this situation. You have no excuse. Can you actually look me in the eye and tell me I'm sorry and truthfully that you haven't been hiding behind a lie this entire time? Truthfully, can you tell me that?
I'm sorry. I should have told you. It's a little...
A little? Get out.
Dude, I thought we were cool. I didn't think this would be that big
Get
of a
out.
Deal. You serious?
I'm not gonna asking again!
I said sorry!
How long have you known?
Known what?
You're a backstabbing bitch! Get out of my house! Let me call you a car. You can barely walk.
No. I'm leaving. It's fine.
No, I don't think you understand what I'm saying. You've been drinking and you need to sober up.
I don't know what you want from me. I just want to go home. Forget about all of this.
Can I at least just call you an Uber or you can just crash on my couch?
No, I don't want to be here just as much as you don't want me to be here.
But you can't just leave right now.
I'll see you in class Monday. We'll talk about it then.
Okay, just please text me when you get home so I know you're alive.
No promises.
Is living with myself not enough for you?
You think I did this? Come on.
It only makes sense. I don't understand why I'm trapped in a loop, and you are the only one who seems to be here with me.
And this is why we're in this place. You might not have done anything wrong, but we aren't the only ones here.
So it's him.
Always has been.
It doesn't have to be like this.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone. Was I supposed to? Was I supposed to compete with the two of you? I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
It was all my fault. I let the drinks get put out. I let you go. I let you die. I could have done something, anything, to prevent you from leaving, but I believed a drunk and I let you go.
You can't keep doing this to yourself. It wasn't your fault. You didn't bring the drinks. You just hosted a party.
A party I was in charge of. Everyone there was my responsibility. And because of it, somebody's dead. That's on me. Someone died under my watch, and that is my responsibility.
As much as I wish I could pin everything on you, I can't. You have to let me go. I'm not the one who brought us here. I'm just trapped with you.
Well, I can't.